Hello and good morning. Today is such a beautiful day, so I decided to take you guys to Chinatown. It's been a while I haven't been down there. So let's go. Hello guys, so here's the MRT to get tickets to, get tokens to Chinatown. So you can go in this line for coins, or you can go to the windows.
Not a lot.
So you put in a token, you scan it, but then you keep it because you need it to exit when you get to your destination. It's been a while I've been back to this metro line. I better look to see where I'm going. Okay, so here's platform one. Hungry, see what I sell before I keep going. Looks like a loose food market here.
Hi.
Hello.
Yes, hello.
Thank you. It's good.
Name Thailand.
Yes.
เอากล่องเล็กให้กล่องนึง
ขอบคุณค่ะ
ขอบคุณครับ
Maybe I should be proper using crosswalk. Hello. This mushroom is up here. Hello. More street food. Boy, it's getting warm already. It's only barely, what, 10 o'clock? I don't know. What's she doing? Wow, charming. Looks great, maybe I eat this. Could be hot in there. What's that? Look at folks, how old these buildings are. Wow. can feel the commotion there, the traffic. Well, here we are, let's explore. This time is weekend, so there's more people going to the pagoda. The incense smell very nice. Pastries. Like these vendors open later, so maybe at night is more. I'm pretty sure night market or Saturday night Chinatown will be like packed. to look for a dim sum place. Something's going on. Media, what's going on? Not sure what this is. Smell like peanut to me, but I'm not sure.
Right.
building. Right there, let's go catch it.
Thank you.
huge. This guy's tall. I'm just going the other way. We didn't go to the other. We didn't go to the mall. We just came out of the pagoda. This is America. Video. That's it for now, guys. This seems to be a long vlog, so I'll see you in the next one.